Girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, right at it, died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside.
Put the money at me, nigga, send me that shit.
Two turn, baby, girl, you know me.
Your mama, she should've whooped your ass. Girl, you ain't shit, but she don't care cause you lit.
Full S13, stepping on shit to the spot. He brought me the money sealed up, I still had to count it, I cannot just hide. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it take. The diamonds, they hit like a rainbow. That's cause the neck is a frame. Her, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the nines. Breaking and bending the spines. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since his signs. Niggas be full of excuses, act like they taking their time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Too much respect. All of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect. I used to hand out CDs before they would buy. Whoa, she love me so much, it seem like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live and die. Hey. Full S13, stepping on shit to the spot. He brought me the money sealed up, I still had to count it, I cannot just hide. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it take. The diamonds ain't hit.
Okay guys, so this is my Thanksgiving vlog and it's currently 11 o'clock. I've been woke, but I just got up because I hate getting up, getting ready, and then still having time left. Like when I'm done getting ready, I'm ready to leave. So if that wasn't how it's gonna work out, then I would have been insane. So I just got out the shower, washed my face, brushed my teeth, and I'm gonna leave out around like 12:30. So I'm probably gonna straighten my room up and then start getting dressed. And yeah, I was supposed to vlog this, like I was supposed to vlog for 3 days straight, but my days didn't go as planned. So y'all just gonna get Thanksgiving. Yeah, it's kind of messy. Like it's really not messy. Like if somebody else saw it, they wouldn't be like it's messy. But I just gotta make my bed, and then I have hoodies that's been sitting right here in that basket that I haven't hung up. And yeah, I think that's it. And now I'm gonna start getting dressed. So we finna clean my room.
We's in the air. My cares do this all the time. Try coming.
Okay, so I didn't really clean it. I kind of just like you know, made the bed and stuff, but I don't really feel like folding these clothes right now. I'm not gonna lie. I folded the towel, but yeah, everything else like decent. I'm not gonna do it. So, now I'm gonna pick my outfit out, and I kind of already have an idea of what I'm wearing, but we're just gonna see if it look right because I haven't tried it on or anything. So I don't know if it's gonna go right or. And it's like 11:30 now. Bro, I said yesterday I wanted to go to IHOP and get some waffles. And I still feel like I want to go to IHOP and get some waffles. But do it really make sense to go get some waffles and I'm finna eat? But then I'm thinking like, my grandma, she'll make all the food to be done. But we can't eat till like 6 o'clock. So I feel like I should go to, or maybe I'll just go to the gas station and get some. I don't know. But okay, let me figure out what I'm wearing.
Anyways, so these are the nails. Can it focus? Y'all, it don't want to focus. I wanted to get them shorter because honestly, like, long nails are cute, but after I started getting short nails, I just been in love with short nails. So, but it's whatever. Okay, so the outfit, here we go. Okay, so I had the two outfits. So outfit option number one, like without accessories and all that, just like the outfit itself, would be these jeans. I got these from Zara. And this shirt with like a purse or something, I don't know yet. Cause this, I'm really not leaning towards the outfit. Like, no. And then outfit number two, either these black jeans, they're just skinny black jeans, or these ones. These one has rips. Dang, that didn't even make sense. These ones have rips and these ones don't, with this bodysuit, this purse, and this like crop cardigan. I think it's inside out. I don't know, but it's a little cardigan. So those are the two outfits, and now I'm gonna do my hair and stuff and then get dressed, and hopefully by the time I'm done getting dressed, I can go.
I don't know if I'm gonna talk to y'all or just play the music. I don't know. We're gonna do both.
Girl, do your shit. You know you the shit, give a fuck who you with, Are you too cute to admit, Are you too cute to commit, Your nigga put some jewels in your wrist, Girl, what up? Go on, do that shit. Girl, do your shit. You know you the shit, give a fuck who you with, Are you too cute to admit,
Pause. Just pause the music. I was meaning to say this when I was vlogging yesterday, but I realized I'm not putting those clips in. But like, bro, these months are going by too quick. It's like the end of November already. Like, y'all, it's gonna be Christmas. Next time y'all get a video, it's gonna be Christmas. Like, I ain't finna cap to y'all. It's finna be Christmas. But like, these little months is going by too quick. But like, I feel like y'all ever be, I'm talking to, okay. Okay, y'all ever had that feeling like something good gonna happen? Like, that's how I'm feeling. It just feel like something good need to be happening.
Feeling the touch of the skin, we gon' end up fucking again. Girl, what up? Go on, do that shit. Girl, do your shit. You know you the shit. Give a fuck who you with. Are you too cute?
How I always was a blessing. Stayed in the LA, yes, but you guessed.
Okay, so I just finished straightening it. Yeah. My, like, I don't know. Let me shut up. I was gonna say my stomach hurt, but like, my stomach just got this feeling like it's empty. Like, that's what it feels like. Okay, so this is, it's straight. I don't know. What do I feel like doing right now? Like, I think I'm gonna try this outfit on. I'm gonna try the outfit on because if it don't look right, I need to start looking for another outfit. And then I'm gonna come back and finish up in the bathroom.
Get that motherfucking paper, nigga. I shouldn't have to ask. Exactly. I don't want him if he's sassy and classy. Gotta court me, not attack me. This ain't no regular Chanel, this a classic. Give me good energy, I'ma match it. I'm a real pretty bitch. Flashing money at me, nigga, send me that shit. Gotta lie to me, that's some little nigga shit. Not some real rich niggas gotta kill for shit. But I insist, nowadays you gotta treat their ass like a bitch. You gotta go crazy.
Okay, so let me try this outfit on. I don't even want to try. Should I try this one on first? I don't feel like trying this on. I don't even feel like. I'm just hungry. My stomach hurt. Let's just take a moment for the clear skin. Anyways, okay. So I'm going to try this. Oh my god, I don't want to try it on. My stomach just hurt. I don't even feel like taking this hour drive. Suck it up. Okay, so I tried the outfit on. It's from, I had got deodorant on it when I was putting it on, so it's water stains. And I don't know how I feel about it. Like, I added the glasses. They cute, whatever, but I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna just do the do my lip combo, pack a bag, and go. Because, like, bro, when I say I'm hungry, like, I don't even care what I'm gonna eat right now. I'm hungry. Like, I literally just want something to drink and some chips and call it a day. And usually, I don't even be hungry right now. Like, I don't even be eating till like 4 o'clock. So. I'm not gonna lie. I be wanting to get my lashes done. But I'm scared that when I get them, I'm gonna get like addicted to them and always get them. And then when I don't have it, it's gonna look like I don't got no eyelashes. Cause people without eyelashes, people be catfish. Like literally, and I'm not trying to be like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna just go without them. It's so hot in here. So this is the lip combo, if anybody was wondering. No one was wondering, but I'm going to tell y'all anyways. So this is all you need. You need a brown lip liner or whichever shade you want. But I use brown because it's more natural. And this, I just ordered this one off of Amazon. It was like 50 cents. This one is MAC. I took this from my mom. So this one better, this one not, but they do the same stuff, honestly. And then you need some lip gloss, some clear lip gloss. It don't have to be this brand, but obviously you see I'm running out. Okay, it don't want to show you that I'm running out. Okay, obviously you see I'm running out, but you could take some Carmex or whatever you use on your lips. Just, it has to be clear. But first, neither one of these are sharpened, I'm not even gonna lie. Because I can't find the pencil sharpener, but it still do the job. So before, I just take some Aquaphor or some Vaseline and put it around my lips. Because regardless, I don't want my lips to be dry. And when it's, and when like my lip gloss is off, I don't want my lips to look crusty and dry. So put some Vaseline on or whatever before. And you're just going to outline the top part. But not too much because it's going to,
So you do that one. Like, you don't really see a difference until you put it together. But don't do it too much, because when you put the lip gloss on, you're going to see the darker part. So you don't want to make your lips look black. And yeah. And if you got small lips, you got to go above your lip. But if you got big lips, just outline your lips. And then, oh, where's the other one? Honestly, I like this one better, but it's not even too much in here. I don't know, whatever. They do the same thing. And then you're going to do the bottom one, but when I do the bottom one, don't do the whole lip. Just do like here to here, and then here to here. I don't know if y'all could tell, but obviously you see I did not go right here. And then you just take your finger and with the bottom one, just like rub it upwards, but not too much. And you could honestly wear it like without the lip gloss. And it looks fine. Or you could put the lip gloss on. Sometimes I wait until later and put the lip gloss on, because I'd be like, do I really want to put the lip gloss on? But I'm gonna put Carmex on, because my lip gloss is on its last life. So it's my okay. And you just put the Carmex on. But Carmex don't have the same effect the lip gloss do, because they don't have the gloss, but you know, y'all get the point. So yeah. I'm done getting ready in this bathroom. I'm just gonna put my jewelry on. And today we're wearing the Louis V bracelet, and then the Gucci watch, if it focuses, whatever. They don't know what to do. Mm-hmm. Y'all, everybody say, like, as a woman, your watch should go on your left wrist, but that just don't sit right to me. Like, I'm not finna, like, ew. And then I already have this bracelet on, so yeah. But so yeah, really giving what it's supposed to be giving. If you know what I mean, like, if you really look at it, is it giving what it's supposed to be giving? I still don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear, but so we have this one to go with this outfit, bam, and we have this one to go with this outfit. I don't really know which one I want to wear, but they're both cute. I feel like this one make the, like, it go with the green better. We're gonna see. But I'm gonna pack my bag, and then I'm gonna start the vlog again, and hopefully by the time I start it, I am leaving the house. Okay, so I finally finished packing my bag an hour later, because it's currently 1 o'clock. It's 30 minutes later. No, it's an hour later. I was supposed to leave at 12:30. But whatever. Yeah. So I packed my bag, did all the extra stuff. I'm gonna go to the gas station, because I really want something to drink, and there's only like certain gas stations that sell the drink. So I'm gonna go to that one. Yeah. What you want to that nigga, she cuffin'. You know what you want to that nigga, she cuffin'. Y'all know what I need? A car wash. I've been saying, boom. One day I went to go get my car washed, but the line, oh my God, I got stuff in my car. Boogie, it's not, should I take it out now or should I? I don't feel like this is me. This is why I'm always late places. Like, I ain't been late because I ain't had no time. But get your stuff together, Tinder. Okay. Anyways, I was talking about a car wash. I was going to get a car wash one day, but the line was so long. And it was, I don't know, it had to be like a little special day or something. Because it's never that packed. But I'm sure not gonna go get one today. Okay. Now, if I gotta go get gas, because I feel like I fill my tank up every freaking up every week. Whatever. She don't put you on. I get you up. All around over. Okay. And if you know me, you know I cannot record and drive at the same time. Because one, I don't have a stand in my car because my camera is like a heavy duty camera. It's not like a the small cameras. So, and I was like, I'm not finna. And then they'd be like $100. I'm spending $100 to record in my car and can't even play no music because I don't want to get copyrighted. Yeah, you're done. You're done. Okay, let me shut up. Let me just shut up and play my music. And go to the gas station so I can go get these snacks. Anyways, I went to the gas station I usually go because they're the only people who sell these freaking drinks. And they're closed. Like, I understand the car wash part closed, but the actual gas station, like, come on now. So I just came to a different one, got me an Arizona. And then they didn't have the chips I want, so I just got these. I want the hot version of these, but they didn't have them. Because they don't have nothing. So yeah. So now I'm finna actually go to my grandma's house. It said I'll get there like 2:15. It's just I don't feel like taking this drive. Like, I wish I could just teleport there. But whatever. I don't even be driving nowhere anyway, so let me just take this little drive and just get there. Okay guys, I made it to my grandma's house, but my cousin had to come outside to park my car because I know how to parallel park, but I don't at the same time. Like, it's gonna take me a few tries to get it. And yeah, I'm so ready for Christmas. Like, honestly, I know it's Thanksgiving today, but I'm ready for Christmas. Cause I just wanna set my, okay, he got it. He need to hurry up cause it's cold. And my camera a little dirty. Play for keeps. Play
and that's
keeps.
How you park, shorty, from my own. That's how you park, Joe.
Boy, boom.
I'm so like, where's she at? Talking about come down the street. All the way back
up. Yeah, cause I was like, I seen a park, so I might as well get it.
Oh.
My friend Nisha. Yeah. Look at you.
No, I've been waiting on you too.
I know you've been waiting on me.
You
know you
Thank you.
You said what? Oh. Tell them what you got to say today.
What I got to say is, it's Thanksgiving, and I'm thankful because I got to spend this time with my peoples, man. You know what I'm saying? The people that really mean something to them. You know what I'm saying? The fake and phony, forget them, shorty. Leave them in the past. You know what I'm saying? Watch that windshield and don't look in the rearview mirror because what's in front of you is more important than what's behind.
Okay.
He had
it till he got there.
Yay! Metro. Yo, Metro. I fell in love with a lesbian. Can I knock on your door, baby? Let me in. I should have learned my lesson then. I didn't want to keep going, I was hesitant. I try to have no other evidence. No. But I'm gonna trust myself, ain't no better than. But they roll it too tone like the president. And it ain't been no back and forth ever since. Yeah, took the bitch on the chin, now she feeling me.
exotic frame of Philippines. No kiss and no stain, no pressure clean. Pass out the chain with hella beats. While the water like ran on that G-Stubby. I'm as long I've been going like that.
Okay guys, so boom. Boom, it is finished. My food. Have my two little plates. And now I'm tired. I'm not even gonna lie. It's giving, I can go take a nap.
On the G-phone.
That's what it's really giving. Okay, so this is our fit check.
She
go first.
She wanted to be like me though, you feel me? I got the camo, olive green, black, you know what I'm saying? Steppers, you know what I'm saying? What's at the bottom? Red man, jump man, don't play with him. Shirt under, Wayne, you know what I'm saying? Black, olive, your dick, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead though.
Okay, so I got this green bodysuit, this black cardigan, this, I don't know, y'all see it, whatever.
You want to give me a phone?
These black jeans, and my Michael Kors sandals. Shanique, you want to show your outfit?
Show my forehead. That's what she got on.
You just
check.
Tell
yeah,
him.
Show what you got on,
Troy. Yeah. Bitch, check. I don't know what you got on. Come right here.
God. Like, I'm gonna give you an example. You know, we got the olive green and black tee on, you know, camo pants, you know, chain, glizzy. You know what I'm saying? I don't even got my pink ring on, but okay, that's how you do it, though, you know what I'm saying?
Like, this is TT here. She's rocking her Napoleon ice cream.
Looking like an ice cream.
Got on my Patron, my strawberry and vanilla pants with the matching shirt. And you know the little flip flop right, with the bling bling.
Where did you get this top?
This comes from the same city sports, I think, or okay. Something to that effect. See me? Whoa, wow.
How much it cost?
This is a fashion statement under.
Yeah, I know you.
The retail okay, price is $25. See me? Compared
ice cream sandwich special.
This is TT in her Napoleon outfit, ice cream color.
Oh my God.
Gotta
be
making
here go, grandma. She put a side for us and watch.
Here or not?
No.
I don't know what hat for a father is supposed to be, but.
I'm gonna see this flag.
Okay. This is Wanda. So what you got on?
Got on this little, you know, one piece dress, little shirt dress.
Okay, so the shoes.
Boots.
Where are your shoes from?
I have no idea. Online somewhere.
Your outfit?
That's not real.
But you gonna come in the camera
still? Yeah, I'm pretty sure my outfit not come on.
Now put your
phone. Okay.
You gotta have it on.
I'm finna
distract. Oh, okay, go ahead.
I'm finna distract with my outfit.
Okay.
Present me, girl.
Okay, so this is my grandma.
Hey.
The one at home. Okay, so what you got on today?
I got on my sleeper from Walmart.
Okay, what about the shoes?
This is City Sleep.
Okay. What about your headscarf?
This is a scarf that I picked up, honey. I was up and I think it was Ross. Then I picked up this scarf. And I wrapped my hair.
That's it. Okay.
Okay, so I just got back home and it's like 11 o'clock. And I know I said I was going to pack a bag because I was going to spend the night. But I didn't feel like spending the night, so I came back home. But I enjoyed my Thanksgiving. I don't know if I'm in the vlog here or vlog tomorrow. But yeah, the food was good. You know. And there's more, but that's all you're getting. Like, okay, that's good. Because the bodysuit not even buttoned no more. It's just in the jeans. That's what the food did. Because what? Like, look. Okay, let me stop. Anyways, that concludes my day. And yeah, I hope everyone enjoyed their Thanksgiving. And